You need to find you someone else to call when your bank account get low. You need to find you someone.
What's going on, good people? It's Nate Perry, Director of Student Activities here at Fisk University. It's Homecoming Week 2022. Alumni, it's been a long time. We're excited for you all, but tonight, our first student event, Oscar Awards. Students are gonna battle up to see who's live on that ox. Let's check it out, let's get right into it. Oscar Awards, baby, Homecoming Fisk University. You know what's up.
Clicking up so they don't feel alone, ayy. Man.
My name is DJ King Curry, Rodney Curry for short, if you want to call me, man. Hey, I'm here for a vibe. Good times all the time.
All right, for sure. So, Rodney, man, you a sophomore. I know you was down bad last year, so this is technically your first homecoming, man. How you feel, man? What you expecting?
Man, I expect nothing less, especially with Mr. Perry here, man. Best HBC on the planet, man.
Revving up and going on a run like we DMC. I lay up with her for a couple.
You know, Homecoming 2022, I love Fisk. I'm Victoria Patterson from Atlanta, Georgia. I love Fisk. I'm loving the vibe. Homecoming is just getting better and better. You need to pull up now while you can, because y'all missing out.
To the six, RIP to eight.
Oscar Awards, Emmanuel, bro, you shut it down. First of all, man, I want to thank you so much for coming out, man. How did you feel tonight, man? Fisk energy was lit.
Hey, man, I feel good. I'm not going to lie to you. If I had to say so, I've been doing Oscar Awards for a minute now. And Fisk University, man, I'm not going to lie, man. They one of the littest universities I've been to. They held it down. The energy was crazy. So I feed off the energy. The fact that they was just super lit, I had a great time, man. It was a perfect combination.
Okay, back at it. I got with me the Fisk Activities Board President, Ikea.
What's up? It's me, Ikea.
All you all sitting at home that don't know, she helped me literally plan just about every single student-led event here on campus. How do you feel?
I mean, I feel great, man. I was on stage with Emmanuel tonight. You know, I was lit, everybody lit. So I feel like Homecoming 22 is just the best homecoming so far.
Signing off, Oscar Awards, Fisk University Homecoming. Stay tuned for what we got coming up for the rest of the week. You feel me? We out. Thank y'all. All right, Mr. Perry, we back at it. Look, we just had a beautiful coordination. Now we at the ball for the kick it tough. We pause for a second to recognize our Mr. and Ms. Fisk University for the 2022-2023 school year. Now we're gonna get into the big party. Coordination ball, you know what's up. Big Fisk University, Homecoming 22. Baby, what's up? We back at it, baby. We live. Okay, I have with me our Mr. and Ms. Fisk, Reese Williams, Jordan Smith. How do y'all feel?
I feel good. I was nervous up there, but now everything's all over, so I feel good. I feel hyped.
I feel absolutely amazing. I am elated. Like, this was a dream come true. I'm so happy.
Okay, so Lovely and Jordan, let me know, how did y'all like coordination?
Oh, I loved it. It was beautiful. The ladies were beautiful. The men were dapper. It looked good.
All right, we got Adasai with us right now. All right, now I know this ain't cute chicken, but how you? It's good though, right? That chicken hit, right.
I need a prescription. Fisk University. You see how we coming? Big dollars, big things. Fisk University homecoming coronation, baby. Hey, we talking that cash tonight, baby. And once again, this song, it's Friday. Nate Perry, Director of Student Activities. We here, Pep Rally Friday. Alumni are back. Students are here. I said it before. I'll say it again. This is the loudest pep rally you'll ever see at an HBCU. Fisk University, let's go up. Homecoming 22. I got DJ King Curry on the ones and twos. We finna go up all the way crazy, all the way stupid. Let's do it.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger.
Big one.
I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats, they some cannibals.
Eaters.
They like to get geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. She took a little mixed it with the chill out. Now she said she said 3D.
Wow.
I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a meme.
I bet I
do this for the fam, cause it's bigger than me.
Big.
Color stones in my infinity lane. And in the factory masterpiece.
Factory.
I call on twin, could that be my brother? We got the same roller, he matching me. Nah, for real.
Water on me, like the sun of song. Carrots, song, pointers.
Woo.
All these commas, I won't fumble.
Me
go gunners out the jungle.
Me
buy it off. Cake on me, no funnel.
Ooh, cash.
Drop top, feeling like stunner.
Drop top.
KD play, no runner. We gone.
One-minute rhymes that don't come out right. They bite.
They never write.
That's not polite. Am I lying?
No, you're quite right.
Well, tonight, on the Stereo Mic, you're about to hear,
we swear, the best star rappers of the year.
So,
cheerio,
yell,
scream, bravo. Also, if you didn't know, this is called The Show.
I know what it is. Nate Perry, Director of Student Activities here. We are back at it Saturday. We done made it to the tailgate, y'all. It is freezing. But that ain't stopping nothing. Alumni out here, students out here, Fisk guys out here. We out here kicking it. We about to get into some serious stuff. This is the big dog day right here. Fisk University Homecoming 22 Tailgate Yard Fest. What's up? Let's do it. So, Jillian, how does it feel to be back home?
You know, it feels good. It feels like family. It feels like a warm welcome, although it's cold. But I love to see my people. I love to see us flourishing after graduating from Fisk University.
So, y'all, this is a very special interview right here because I have with me Miss Brianna. When I first started working here, she was what, Fab co-chair, right?
Yeah.
Fab co-chair. Fisk Activities Board alumni, yo. So let me ask you, how did we do? How did we do? Come on, Fab co-chair, how did we do?
Coming back is so, I feel so good. Like, this is home, you know what I'm saying? This is home. This feels good.
Hold on, somebody else just popped up here. Alan Christian, Mr. Fisk. Former Mr. Fisk. Hey man, I'm just asking, how does it feel to be back home, man?
You know, it feels wonderful. This is a beautiful time, the most wonderful time of the year.
That's how you know when you catch somebody off the guard. I always say, it feels wonderful. It feels wonderful.
I'm so happy to be back around all these beautiful black people, black girl magic, black men magic. It's giving.
Yes, yes, it's giving. It's Raven, what is it giving, Raven? Hold on, like I say, hold on, what up, baby? What's up, Mo? Wavy? How does it feel to be back home?
Man, it feels real nostalgic. It feels good. The pandemic, I couldn't see my classmates and we all together. So it's a good time. Really enjoying it.
We back at Fisk University Homecoming. I'm on the block with Alpha Gamma right now. Hey, fellas, what's up? It's homecoming. You know it. Hey, Fisk University homecoming tailgate. This all we doing, baby. I got some members with me from the Fine Pie chapter. Fall 2001, ladies, let me ask y'all, how does it feel to be back home? And I'm gonna pass the mic to y'all.
It feels like home. It feels like family.
Feels like love and excitement.
It absolutely feels like family. There is nothing like the Fisk family.
Right, sons and daughters, ever on the altar. We love Fisk!
What year from a Miss Fisk?
2002, 2003, and Miss HBCU, by the way.
Oh, let them know. What does it mean to come back home? Is homecoming, what does that mean for you?
Yeah, you know, the older you get, the more you appreciate times like this, you know. Yeah, yeah. You remember all the people that made this place so special, and you know that it's your turn to do your part. And so, you know, we're home to do our part.
We're home to do our part. That's what it's all about, homecoming. Hey. Fisk University 2022, you know what's up. You know the vibes. We getting lit. Okay, I got another senior with me, class of 2023. What's up, Lauren Bradley? How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. We outside.
So, like I said, you graduate in May. Let me know, what's the one thing you looking forward to about being an alumni next year?
The alumni tent. Oh, sure. I heard it be going up. Yeah, yeah, I got
now, that thing go up. That thing
I
go
got
up.
To get there and experience it.
Okay, I got with me yet another alumni. But not only she's an alumni, she still serves an institution. I have with me Miss Delisa Minor Harris, our Assistant Director of Library Services. Ms. Harris, how does it feel to be back here on campus to see everybody, students, alumni, friends, everybody back here on the yard kicking it? How does that feel for you?
It feels amazing. Last year, we couldn't really have alumni out here. And to see everybody back, people, you know, from my undergrad days, my old students, it's amazing. It's everything. I'm so excited. Black love. HBCU love, yeah.
I thought I say Black Power. We out here, Black Power, we out here. Okay, Nate Perry, I'm back. I have with me the interim president, Frank Sims. Let me know, how important is it to have homecoming every year? Why is it such an important event every year?
Well, first of all, let me say this is one of the largest crowds I think we've had for a very long time coming back to Fisk. This is just a tradition across historically Black colleges in general. Homecoming is always a big thing, and it's really very big at Fisk as well. It's an opportunity for alums to get together, visit with classmates they haven't seen for many years, get a chance to see the campus, get a chance to meet people. It's just a fun weekend for everybody.
Okay, I'm back. I got another alumni with me. Manna Alva, Mr. Antonio Grissom. Hey, man, how does it feel to be back home?
Man, it feels absolutely great to be here on campus. It's always exhilarating to be back on Fisk campus. I celebrated my 20th reunion last year, but we did it virtually. So to see that so many of my classmates came back for this homecoming, pretty much our first homecoming after COVID, man, it's been wonderful. It's been wonderful.
What does homecoming mean for you? Like, to come back home, what does that mean for you, homecoming? Okay.
So this year has a significant different meaning, because I've lost two close friends that were in school with me while here at Fisk. And then, of course, with the passing of Dr. Kwame, our Fisk Jubilee Singer Director, it's more meaningful just to be around people that you love, that you care about, that kind of grew up together during our 4 years here in college. And so they really they knew you back when and really loved you, you know, for who you are even now. And so it's just, we're family. And so it's a big family reunion, man, huge family reunion, so.
Hey, I got with me one of the realest, one of my most favorite students from the class of 2-2-lit. Hey, man, how does it feel to be back home? And it's your first homecoming as an alumni, bro. How'd that feel?
It's good to be home. It's good to be home, Nate, with my people, everybody back.
For sure.
Campus is vibrant. It's cold, but we warming each other up.
It's cold, but we still out here. We gonna have a good time. Okay, I am back, still engaging with our alumni. I got two good brothers for me from Ada side. Yo, fellas, let me know, how does it feel to be back home right now? You wanna start? Oh, hey, you know, I'm a pass the mic on to you.
Hi, my name is Sam Williams.
Hi, Sam.
I'm 21, Ada side, 65.
How many was on your line completely?
I'm 21.
Oh,
21. I was the tail dog.
Tail dog.
All right. So okay. Let me just say this. What does it feel like to be back here at Fisk? I'm going to tell you, it feels good. I feel good when I come home. I love Fisk. I love it for its smallness, its genuineness. I love it for the women. I love it for the men. But more in particularly, I love being an 8-a-side Q.
All right, I got another student with me, Dez Parade,
yeah.
Graduating in May.
Yeah.
Look at that. Hey, yeah. Man, how it feel, bro? It's homecoming, bro. We lit.
Hey, it's 2022, cold as hell. You see where the f*** we at. You see where we at.
Yeah, can we edit that? Can we edit that? You can bleep that. We like, Negro, no, this is a recap of homecoming.
We'll put a bleep
on it. Hey, but like you said, it lit at
2022.
Mr. Nate Perry, homecoming chair, signing off. This has been an absolute amazing week. I love each and every one of the alumni that came back. I love each and every one of the students that are here, kicking it with us, enjoying this week. Long week of festivities. We done made it, signing off. Fisk forever, our sons and daughters ever on the altar. Yo, Fisk always has a special place in my heart, and this week has been a testament to that. Signing off. Love y'all. Peace. Much love. See y'all soon. See y'all next year.